Tell me, what would I get if I added powdered root of asphodel to an infusion of wormwood?
Well, if Hermione had been given the chance to answer, she would have told Professor Snape that this combination creates a sleeping potion so powerful it is known as the Draught of Living Death. However, Snape might not have just been testing Harry's potions knowledge in this scene. In the ancient art of Victorian flower language, plants have symbolic meanings. Asphodel is a type of lily. In Victorian flower language, it means, "My regrets follow you to the grave." Wormwood means absence and symbolizes bitter sorrow. When combined, their meaning can be interpreted as, "I bitterly regret Lily's death." How heartbreaking is that?